Breaking news this morning, Eli Lilly just announced plans to reduce the price of most of its insulin by 70%.
The Indianapolis-based pharmaceutical company will also expand a program to cap out-of-pocket at $35 or less per month. The move comes amid a national debate right now over the high cost of prescription drugs. In his State of the Union address, President Biden asked Congress to pass legislation capping the monthly cost of insulin at $35 for all who need it.